Hello everyone, my name is Rukana Groves and welcome back to another episode of RimWorld. As we left off, we were trying to get enough money to start getting our bionics, especially because Blade, you know, one of our best pawns, is kind of bedridden right now, and that is bad. So, to replace him for the time being as Warden, we are using Redfin True. A hen, time to get a rooster, I think. So, not selling Narda. Not selling any of our dromedaries. Have enough food. Let's see what else. What else? Have more than enough cloth. I mean, I guess we could sell some of it because, you know, yeah. Need the money. Oh, these. Traders come toward any. Well, let's just get the most we can. It's a bit of a pain to do this manually, but we'll get there soon enough. There we go. Pretty sure I'll want to buy something else around here, maybe. Like, well. This medicine, yes. Can definitely use that medicine. What else? Not much, actually. Yeah, we'll just actually end up selling all that cloth. Down to the 93. There we go. This medicine is relatively important because we are running out of medicine. Well, technically, we really shouldn't be using that normal medicine, but it'll be important anyway because we will want hospital beds eventually. Yes, good times. Why are you running out of power like this? Do you have a Zit event that I forgot about? I really wish those events would get renamed. Zit isn't something I like saying. Like Power Surge or something. Oh. Yeah, Power Surge fits pretty well. Do we have anything here? Just a Dying Scyther. Oh, not that it's gonna die any more than it has already. yeah, sure. Haters, can you come clean these bedpans, please? There you go. And also these. And the dirt and sand and blood and whatnot. That's good enough. Ooh, smoke leaf. Good for the humors, have I? Yes. Very good. Got some compost coming in. Because since we'll need the fertilizer. And once again, pretty much a waiting game. Is there anyone doing research? No one seems to be doing research. Why? Because Bottegazilla is busy. That's fine. And actually, since you're cooking, I'd prefer if you would research before you try to haul. This technically means that he'd be always researching, but there may come some time where I won't have a research project. So much cooking to do. Poor Bottegazilla. Now, something else I want to do. Other than get us some more power. That is seemingly a thing that we need to get right now. And what is this? Soil? Actually, let's not do these. Need more solars. Yep, right here. Close enough. We're definitely not producing enough power to keep the batteries filling during the day, which means nighttime has no power. Yep, here we go. We made these. Now these won't be for meals, they'll be for raw food. Except human meat and insect meat. And this will be for vegetables. This is because these fridges act like the vanilla stool and storage area trick. Once we get someone hauling, things will be easier to... Wait, why aren't people hauling? Just prefer, this is important. I'll put this up to critical. And maybe then... Jesse, can you... Come hauling? Okay. Taters, maybe? No? Possibly because the simple meals are here now? What? Oh. I don't want the meals there. Thank you. There we go. That's the berries anyway. I'm going to need a bit more meat. Which means hunting. At least the simple meals will get done. Now, I do think, yes, we do have falling hysteresis. And so... Just doing a little calculation. Yes, can do. Oops, not sure if you heard my phone, but we'll put these at 45%. That way people won't be constantly hauling things in there. Very good. Now, what's left to do is actually making this more efficient, because there's no point in doing that if the cook has to be running back to the freezer. And yep. Stockpile zone. Did nothing, clear all. And hidden. There we go. This is actually, in fact, enough to count the meals that are dropped, but they will be hauled elsewhere. This is what we want at the end of the day. There we go, see, but the Godzilla is already done. And the day just started. Gotta love that. Now, you, him... Can you, like, not? Eating my food. Well, my crops anyway. Can eat some of the food. Oh. Oh. Chicken egg, chicken egg, chicken egg fertilized. And removing it from here. I actually want to use other animals' fertilizer. And again, the chances of getting some other animals' fertilized eggs are not good. But you used to be able to store fertilized chicken eggs in the freezer, and they'd just be fine. Not so anymore. Now, since we do have chicken now, we should make sure that we keep, you know, only a few. Go and butcher excess, we don't want an exploding chicken population. And yes, we'll be mostly getting chicken meat and not eggs out of them. That is fine by me. Sorry about all that. I need to reset my headset. Hey, we're definitely not going to run out of food anytime soon. At least if the hydroponics continue to work and we finally do get enough power to keep everything running, which is seeming a little unlikely. Should I just actually move that? Looks like it. Just so I can put another wind turbine in place there. Let's remove that too far. Easy fix. Oh, good Strader. It will possibly be good enough for us. Red Ventru, what are you doing? You are working. Good. Country. Now, what else? Nothing. Well, I'd like to have huskies, but clearly not having enough meat and kibble for those. Doesn't look like there's much I can sell them. Sell some of these. And so we mostly want the camel hair for our clothes and whatnot, because it's very, very hot out here. Well, very, very cold at the moment, but it'll be very, very hot. And that's the point. Nothing on the clothes side that we do want to sell. Yes, we're good, making quite a bit of money. Ew, things are dying because of the cold. Which means I would like as much as possible harvested. Are you just dying? No? Okay. I like how much silver we're starting to get. This is very, very good for our colony and our chances of getting bionics. Would like that silver to be more consolidated, but we have plenty of storage space right now, so eh. We can expand if we want. Or void. It's just not good times for him. Well, if we could get a TV, that might help. Maybe? Possible? I'm going with books just hanging out there for some reason. Marble, we'll take it. And wait, that is where they left the silver? Okay. Traders, can you hold the silver first, please? Oh, she can't carry much, can she? Or did she only carry enough to fill, like, one stack? Yeah, that's it. Weird behavior, but it's a behavior. Trombos. Oh, so tempting. Oh, y'all are so tempting. And you know, we kind of have better stuff right now. Fine, fine, I'll kill you. Stop twisting my arm. No, the only person I don't want here actually is Taters. I don't know where the thermals are going, but we are. Okay, are both Trumbles? Yes. Spread out, spread out, spread out. Oh shit. Run, but I guess I'll... Oh dear. Oh, Jesus. Okay. The Gazelle is dead. Now, Sean, let's see if you can not actually die. That's been true. Garrett. Yes, you're fine there. Yep, Sean, Sean, Sean. Yeah. Okay, the Sean is downed. Not too bad. Run, Vedvin Drew, run. Raiders, please rescue Sean. Garrett, move. Ugh, we got such bad luck getting both of them to become enraged. Oh dear. Things are not looking good, people. This was a mistake. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. Okay, Garrett, I'm going to need you to take refuge somewhere. If you can. I guess it wants and hide. Hide, 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 hide. Is that trade caravan still here? No, of course not. Oh god. Well, on the bright side, those Trumbles are gonna die anyway. Okay, nope, nope, nope. Taters, can you? Oh, yep, see that? Evil, evil Trumbles. Now, guess he's kind of stuck in here. Oops. He's stuck. Anyone else out there? Yeah. Not sure if she'll make it out there. I mean, can try and distract them. On taters. Bad turbo. Bad turbo. Yeah, see, I am the bear that steal bar if I were you. Oh dear. Nope. Not gonna do you any good. Please only get downed. Yes. I should not really be sighing of relief, but I am right now. And I know that they're being scary, but nope, taters, bad taters, bad taters. Let's disable and make a new area. And you're only allowed in here. Everyone is only allowed in here in case they kind of get up. Now, let's see. Okay, Cassie is not getting any treatment right now, not until those trumbles are gone. I really wasn't counting on both of them getting maddened. Really? Attacking a cow? Or a cow attacking them? I mean, sure? Not gonna go well for you, cow. To the conclusion that we really, really need those turrets. Which means someone else other than Bodegazil is gonna have to be the researcher. It'll be you, Gassy, if you make it. Well, on the bright side, it's an exciting episode. For certain definitions of exciting. Oh dear. There's beds. No, they're medical beds, but you can use them. Is anyone still bleeding? Yeah, it's Cassie. I'm not sure if he will make it. Darn it. Come on, you need food too. Cow has miscarried, that's fine. Really? We did not need this. Oh dear. Kinda hoping this isn't the end of the colony. Neither you may want get to save, actually. Definitely isn't a good place to be. So these dromedaries can and will. Oh, friendlies! Oh, hey! You like to get ripped apart by thrumbles? Maybe? See how it goes. Yep, guess he didn't make it. So that's two people, and they killed one of their own people, and they are fleeing. Good job. They're all heroes. Well, one of the Thrumbles is down, and the other is sleeping, but is gonna die soon. They're about to be dead, which honestly, like that they dropped a decent pistol. Well, okay, it's not decent. No. It's hitting things, that's the important part. Okay, that's one down. What about you? Are you still spare out of mana? Manhunters. Guess he died as well, so that's two people. Sucks. But at least it means that our colony is not dead yet. Isn't that fantastic? With all that excitement, that'll be it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!